Chaisson is thrown down by Jeff Petrie. Out in front, Nugent Hopkins. A stick save by Carey Price. And Jake Evans, a two-on-one for the Canadians. Evans and Paul Byron. Evans shoots, save, rebound, they score! Jake Evans sends it home in a shorthanded goal for Montreal. It's 4-0 Habs. Wow, Jake Evans leads the 2-on-1. He had Paul Byron as an option to his right, and Jake Evans off his own rebound.